Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders.